Using the pandas library, reading a CSV file becomes even simpler and provides more powerful functionalities for data manipulation. Before using pandas, you need to make sure it is installed. If you haven't installed it yet, you can install it using pip install pandas. Using iteros, to iterate through the data frame row by row. Access individual values in the row using column names or integer-based indexing.